Time to continue the expedition. It's your captain, Juggalo Razam, stardate 412021-6:43 p.m. Earth time EST. But yep, tested my internet. It's only 486 megabits down and 23 up, but I think that should be sufficient. So now, let me take a look here real quick. We're going to recharge this. Might as well get in the ship for shielding. Now are we connected to the discovery page? Come on. Huh, connect into online discovery services. It's not connected though. So we got enabled. You can join my group. Invite only. Friends. Anyone. I guess anyone. What the hell? Hello. Player versus player. No one. I don't trust anybody. Okay. Alright. Okay. So we got two PlayStations and four computers playing. Huh. This concerns me. Connecting to online discovery service, but it's not connecting. And let's see here. If I go back one. See now. See, I named it, but it didn't save my name. And this one I just went to, it didn't save my name. Damn. Remove from discovered system list. I'm just curious. If I put remove, how do you unhide? Oh, okay. It's weird. I don't know why you'd want to hide something. So I guess I'm not going to name anything until I see this is green. The naming's not working. So I'm going to leave that go for now. Alright, but anyway. Let's see. So let's check out our spaceship. What's the, expedition. What's the next mission here? Okay, so this is phase one. Phase two. Okay. So this one I got. Now, grow and harvest farm plants. Okay. Few specific details. All right. Okay. Hey, welcome to the stream. I'm back. Phase two of the expedition. Got a freighter. Now the mission is to grow and harvest 35 plants. I might just grow the plants on a surface that's compatible with plant, however, let me see something here first. Let's see if what I have unlocked, what's going on here. Alright. So, farming. Aha, exactly. I don't have this unlocked yet, so I have to unlock some farming stuff, maybe. Let's see what we got here, though. Okay, buildable technology. It's been so long, I forget where I get this stuff from as I start fresh. Okay, so it's not here. What's that say? Grow plants in your base. Find agriculture blueprints at the construction unit on the space anomaly. I find this at the space anomaly, not here. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Let's build a convenient portal. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on now. Something. Wait a minute. I remember now. I have to unlock it. Got to unlock the portal first. That's right. This is where I saw it. Just saw it. All right. Okay. All right, actually, let me pin that recipe. Okay. So four plates. Four. Oh, so I need more of that. I think I have the enough of these. If these are two. Let's see. Okay, so we got two of those, and a little bit more sodium. So a little bit more ferrite dust. All right. And let's see, I think I can just make some ferrite dust, maybe? Maybe I have the ingredients to do it? Let's find out. I like to pack my stuff close. It avoids a lot of walking around. Alright. So, Perithium. Should make ferrite. Do we have any? Oh, we don't have any? Ah, maybe I put it in my freighter. Let's see. There we go. Knew we had some. All right. There we go. Geez, how many does that take? Oh, 50. I didn't realize it took that much. All right. Okay, just a little bit more sodium. Did we have sodium in my freighter? Nope. Yep, this will definitely come in handy later for traveling. I don't know if we gotta travel back and forth a lot, but I figure this will save fuel if I have to jump up and down on planets someday. Expedition's brand new, so I'm not quite sure how to plan ahead. But it can't hurt. Alright, there's two sodium plants conveniently located. Alright. Knock this out of the park right away. Hey, it's a butt plug. Oh. long as we're here. All right. Two in a row. Nice. There's something walking. Oh, it's these little guys. What, do you see something funny? There's no body under there. It's just the tentacles. they're just the those little lines and eyeballs. All right. Anyway. Okay, so that should be enough to build the portal, I believe. Yep, we got it. All right. I know if it's because I'm so used to the old way, but I'm finding myself confused about the spaceship because the indicator actually is better because it's on the ground, but I'm so used to looking up at the top, and there it is at the top too, so I don't know what the hell I'm talking about, but I don't know why for some reason I get lost with the spaceship now, but I'll get used to it. All right, and since it's a new upgrade, you always want to save frequently because you never know when it's going to crash. So now we're going to build that portal for easy travel. Closest I can get, and all right. Okay, so now we are going to the anomaly. Unlock the farming parts. Yep, got a smudge on my glasses, which I'm gonna wipe off right now. Wipey, wipey, wipey. Alright. Okay, I'm happy to report I've had no crashes so far today. There's like three or four times where it paused for a moment, but it didn't crash. So far the only online discovery service is active, so now that they're active, let's get this stuff named. Oh, these guys were named before I could find it, before they got named before I did. Okay, let's see. Do I have a chance to name anything? Hey, I can name this. All right. I like just this for the variety and recognition combined. I go with the random name. And then I just add my name to it. It's just a ridiculously long sometimes. But that's how we do it. That's how we go. All right. Repping the Juggalos. All right. I wonder if this will be a profanity filter. Let's find out. No. Ooh. Hopefully I don't get reported for that. You know what I'm doing. You know what I'm doing. Just some lovely bread with dill in. Nice. Just spreading the love throughout the universe. That's enough naming stuff for now. Alright, so what we would do. We want to. Oh! This has an icon. Let's see what's up with this. Game invite. I guess. Hey, what's up? I don't know if you have Mike. I'm in phase two of the expedition. Alright, so we're going to save the game. And I personally don't know why a person would invite me to the game if you don't got a mic and doesn't walk next to me. So we're going to leave the group because I see absolutely no point to be in the group. Peace out. Alright. Alright, so now to the main mission again of the, well, not the main mission, but the current expedition mission. So now we want to do the farm. Okay, so let's check out our planet possibilities. So selenium, this is the one, because I don't even need to use the trays. All I gotta do is find a crop of selenium. I got phosphorus already. Easy as pie. Ooh, grown harvester. It will take some time, though. So once I plant them, I'll have to find something else to do. Alright. Nice thing is, the plants stick out pretty good. So let's see. See if we can find a pretty nice natural crop somewhere. These solar vines. I either see a crop or I might have to hop out and just mine something that has them included as a secondary thing, but it says selenium, so it definitely should have a crop somewhere. I should have went on the dark side of the planet because they would light up at the nighttime, pop out a little bit easier. Fly a little bit before I land. Can't believe I didn't find a crop yet at random. Alright, we're gonna land. I like how they made the icon like a clamshell. That's pretty convenient. Okay, I don't see any nearby here. Pop that up. Let me see something. Phosphorus. I'm wondering if any of these have selenium as a secondary element. I don't think I've ever seen that before, but... No. Yeah, it's not gonna... Phosphorus, yes, but not selenium. Oh, I see that. Oxygen. Let me give me a little bit of oxygen and carbon. All right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna again work smart on that harvest. We're gonna go up. And we're going to fly on the dark side of the planet. Okay, there I see a shadow. There we go. Now on the dark side, the selenium plant should be a little bit easier to spot from the sky. Alright. So we want to be on the lookout for orange glowing plants. Okay, that's sodium. Oh! That might be a crop right there, I believe. I think we got a winner. Oh, yeah. There we go. See how the nighttime made it easier to spot? Ooh, this might be the home planet of the Flying Spaghetti Monster. The Flying Spaghetti Monster God. Right? Because it does look like a little bit of tentacles here. Let's see. Oh! And look. Secondary element, selenium. So they actually would do selenium. But we'll leave those go for now. That's kind of cool. Right? Little levitating thing there. Must be a magnetic kind of thing. Alright, but now we can start this farm mission. Alright. Oh! Hazmat gauntlet required. Gosh dang it. I did not know that. So I hope I can unlock that at the anomaly. I'm gonna try to find salvage data to see if I can't unlock that, I might have to decide to plant another crop. But since so I can come back here later. Let's mark this location. There we go. All right. But they're pretty close together. Hey! Get off. And Ashley. Hey! See something here. I will have to have gloves to harvest them, but let's collect some selenium. Maybe I can plant them a while. I don't know though. We'll find out. Let's go collect a few of these. Okay. It's hot. It is hot. Hmm. I need phosphorus and ferric. That's for other stuff, so I might as well mine them. You don't mind if I mine now, do you? Ooh, shields down. Okay, let's just, we'll just escape and come back. A quick way to mine. A safe way too. Picking them up? I'm not seeing no selenium. Oh, it's not doing it. Yeah, it's not mining these. But anyway, let's go back to my spot now that the sentinels are gone. Should be my selenium farm, hopefully. Let's see here. Watching me. Hey, we got one viewer. Thank you very much. All right. I like to name my bases so I can remember them. So we're going to name this the Selenium Farm. Expedition. Okay. Oh, only 28 of 50. I would get some going. Okay. Without the gloves, I think. It's a little cheat so you can do it without the gloves. Those damn sentinels, man, they're tough here. American recipe. There you go. Okay, that's gonna take a while. So, let's see. Six salvage data. I'm gonna jump up to space and see if that's enough to buy the gloves. Because then I can just pick these up real easy like. After I successfully build this farm, though, I'm going to take about a half an hour break to eat some snacks. Hopefully I can buy the glove in here. Come on! Can I buy the glove? Technology. It's not in this section. I need the gloves to pick up the selenium. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, can I not buy them? Oh, no. I don't think I can get them. Oh, no. Well, son of a bitch. Alright, so I am going to have to look for another crop to plant. Although, I guess I could try to use the thing. Well, no, I still couldn't touch them. What if these people say something different in the expedition? Let's find out. So cactus flesh. I don't know if you need gloves for cactus. Frost. Selenium. But S4. We're gonna try there. I kind of bet you do have to have gloves for cactus. I mean, they're pointy. But let's see. If the cactus requires gloves too, I'm gonna try to make the nip nip crop because I don't think they need gloves. But we're gonna have to take a look here. Okay, that's for the frost crystal. You know what? Let's see if we need gloves for the frost crystal. Oops, I bumped my controller. What's the name of that? Tubbs Tower. See something for a second. Catalog. Hazardous substances as well as perform necessary feats. Farmable flora. So I wonder if I have to do that for all farm stuff. Maybe. Oh. Do I just build that? My goodness. Am I overthinking this? Let's see. It doesn't have it in there yet, but nonetheless, let's get this going. Steel rocket boots. Hydraulic wiring. Well, damn. I want a reward, but I don't get the stuff to build it. That doesn't seem right. Missing components and details. Okay. See, this is an error. Oh, wait. Okay. Craft nanotubes. Okay. Okay. Two. Now what? Gather salt. Alright. Bullets. Man, I think I need gloves for any of the farming stuff. We'll find out in a moment. See what happens. Looking for frost crystals. I wonder if these also need the gloves. The others are too hot to touch. Shall these be too cold to touch? Could I Google the answer? Yeah, but this is an exploration game. I wouldn't find out on my own. Alright, let's see. It's been so long since I didn't have the gloves. Yep, hazmat gauntlet required. Let me see something here. What about the nip-nip? Do you need gloves for nip-nip? Nip-nip doesn't seem dangerous. Nip-nip seems fun-fun. Nip-nip fun-fun. Alright, let's see. Oh, I didn't unlock nip-nip, did I? Thermal protection falling. So the soul... Selenium, I actually did plant one. I would just have to mine it, but that's a pain in the ass. So... I see something here.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
How far into the expedition are you?
Just got to phase two. Phase two, now I'm doing the farming mission. How about you?
I need 10 more creatures and to reach the first waypoint.
You Yep, for the creatures, instead of sticking on one planet, I would just like find the three easiest ones, jump to the other planet, find the three easiest ones, jump to the next. That's how I did that one. These rocket boots. Product recipe not known. Acquire hydraulic lime recipe from planetary facilities. Locate secure facilities with a planetary chart. So that I have to wait for later. Nip thrives in dank environments. We know what they're doing. I'd be playing it outdoors. Okay. Got some ingredients for these guys. So, let's see. Carbon. Okay, here we go. Oh, I gotta put it on the floor. Okay, so let's see. Oh, what was I going to try to plan here? I forget. Oh, I know. Oh, I gotta learn the recipe though. Okay, so we gotta save the base. Where's that base located at? Here we go. There we go. Let's name this. Getting somewhere. I should have checked my salvage data. How many do I got? 6. Yeah, shouldn't be enough to buy it, I would hope. Are you anything to name? Let's see. One more day of work. I'm off now, work tomorrow, get down to 5:30 p.m. tomorrow, and then the weekend. Then I can really play this game for a long time. Graffitino boss. Oh no. You gotta unlock this to get to that. Okay, I have just enough, I think. Let's see. What? Why? Oh, I did it wrong. The line's connected down here. Duh. I still have enough, though, I hope. That was a dumb move. Worst case scenario, I could load the game to undo that mistake, but. Oh yeah, no more salvaged. You know what? I'm just gonna load the game to undo that mistake. So we're gonna load the game. Wait a minute, what time is it? 7:40? Yep, that was just recently. Alright. Thankfully with the PS5, the loading does not take too long. Less than a minute usually. See? Not bad at all. Got my salvage data back. All right, lesson learned. Pay attention. All right. Now. take it easy. Okay, so we want this. There's the line, silly. We got that. And now we can get this. Ba-boom. All right. Now we can start a farm. Let's go back to that expedition mission, so let's highlight it. Okay, and there we go. And just in case there's a goof, hop out, save the game. All right. My base. There it is, the Frost/Ball Farm. So we're gonna do the gravitino balls first. The frost maybe later. Alright. It's funny how this is fun, but in real life, if somebody put it, like the wife said, hey, here's a to-do list. Okay, you got to plant these 5 plants. You got to pick up 30 rocks and drive over here. I'm like, what? But here it's fun. The difference, I get to sit in a chair and use a controller. If my real life chores were controlled by a PS5 controller, oh, game changer. All right, so let's see here. I forget where I put my my trays. There they are. All right. Let's put that there for easy convenience next time. Oh, I'm gonna have to build electric too, I think. But let's see. At least can I plant the balls? Yes. Wait, no. I need silver. Damn, I thought I had all the ingredients for balls. Alright, so I need silver. Lots and lots of silver. Oof. 1, 2, 3. That's only going to be 3 of 35. Oy-yay-yay. Let's see. How do I learn the recipe for gloves? Because I think that's really going to be handy. Upgrades, metallic shelf gloves. Oh, I have to learn that. Okay, I know what I gotta do for that. Let's I have to buy a planetary chart, find a facility, and learn the recipe for that, I guess. I think. Fresh crystal dioxide. Mm. So poop is pretty easy to come back. Nit-nit buds. I don't understand. I named these whoop whoop, but now they're not whoop whoop. What the hell? Just like, I'm just gonna unlock all the farm plants for maximum possibilities. Hey Siri, what time is it? I'm overdue for my snack. So I'm gonna get off soon and then I'm not gonna be back on today. I'll save it for tomorrow when I can play a longer time. Maybe that's a facility building. Maybe I can learn. Good love recipe there. I don't look like it. I'm no building. I see no building. I just see an area. I'm gonna unlock some more farming stuff and call it a night. And then tomorrow after work, oh, it's gonna be caffeine time and like a good like 5-10 hour session. But we're gonna call it a night for tonight. Just unlock the farming stuff. And then we're gonna have a snack and watch some TV. All right, that's it. Peace.